it is potentially a game changer, because this idea of 3D printing could put a gun in your hand in a matter of hours. Cut out the middleman, no gun maker, no gun dealer. You do it all yourself. Cody Wilson actually posted this video online. He believes it is the very first time that any gun has been printed entirely on a 3D printer and then fired. He tried first firing it remotely on Friday. When that worked, he upped the ante, firing a second gun by hand on Saturday. He's posted a link to the gun design online, and that is what has some lawmakers very worried.
The guns are made out of plastic, so they would not be detectable by a metal detector at any airport or sporting event. Let's think about this for a second. Now anyone, a terrorist, someone who's mentally ill, a spousal abuser, a felon, can essentially open a gun factory in their garage. And the only thing they need, a computer and a little over $1,000. No background check. And you don't even have to leave your house to make hundreds of these guns.
And I want to show you how this works. This is one of the pieces of a gun. The 3D printing company that's here in Washington made it for us right from the plans posted online. This is a gun grip, lighter than my BlackBerry. It took about an hour and 20 minutes to make.
Wow.
Brooke, it only takes 14 more pieces, one metal firing pin. And you know, that is just a simple roofing nail that you get in any hardware store to complete the gun. Now, Wilson's gun has one other thing, some steel in it to keep it solely from violating the Undetectable Firearms Act. Mm. That's a law in place, bans any firearm that doesn't set off a metal detector. Wilson says he came up with the idea of printing a gun only about a year ago. By last weekend, he was able to prove it.